Somehow golf really changed something because it's for me like a therapy. It looks like a kind of meditation. I think this is absolutely different from another sport. So it's very new for me and I really enjoy it.
Merhaba, I'm Tamuna.
I'm Maka.
Today we are playing first monthly cup tournament in Tbilisi Hills. Well, when I joined this golf club, Maka already was a member and we met here.
It's very nice to play with Tamuna because
oh, thank you.
So it's a positive person and we love each other already. We are trying to grow together.
Tamuna is a very competitive person. This is actually helped her to get the champion of Georgia in the ladies division. Maka, she's probably the most technical player here. I can say it. She has a very good technique.
Maka and Tamuna are our most frequent female golfers who are visiting us sometimes even five times a week, which is great to see. But what was really, really nice to see is when we had our last beginners tournament, we had actually more ladies participating than men, and this is the good sign.
We're so privileged, and actually it's very nice that golf is a sport when men and women can play very competitively to each other, and we compete with men, and it's nice. Sometimes we look better than men.
I mean, it's a pleasure to see women out on the golf course, in the same way it's a pleasure to see women much more in business. I'm delighted if we have more and more women in golf, and I'd like to encourage them to come and join my wife, and I'm delighted to say she's a much better player than me, and it's a great pleasure to find that in 3 years she's become much better than I have in 16 years.
We have probably about 15 ladies are playing golf. It's not enough, so definitely I would like to see this ladies section growing up in the future. Not because they're more beautiful than the men, but they bring some different type of spice to the social life of the club. It's much more colorful and bright when you have a good ladies club within the club.
This club and more nice and more interesting when more ladies will come and we compare with men, because now Tbilisi Hills Club have many members, but we need more ladies to here and have a good big team, big ladies team.
Tbilisi Hills Club, it really became like a big family because they have very good instructors. Our good teacher Kiro is here and we're lucky, and our director Paul has a fantastic way to help you to start to play golf.
It's the only 18-hole golf course in Tbilisi, so you have great views. I tend to try and encourage my wife to play golf with me and to push our trolleys rather than sit in a buggy, and it's super.
What you need to play golf is you need to just know where Tbilisi Hills is. You need to look up where we are located. Actually, we have the videos on the QR codes which you can scan with your phone, rent the club and then make your first swings. After that, I recommend to sign up to our beginner green card courses where you'll learn everything about golf.